442 graduates, 33 valedictorians, 7 salutatorians, and more than 17 million awarded in scholarships.
Welcome to McCracken County High School's Virtual Honors Night.
Hello, everyone. You may not recognize me with quarantine hair, but I'm Matt Hauser, principal of McCracken County High School, and it is my honor to share with you the many accomplishments of our graduating class of 2020. While we're not able to gather together to celebrate the graduates, we are fortunate enough through the hard work of our multimedia department and administration to provide a virtual honors video for each and every one of you. It's our hope that this will provide you and your family with a tangible way to celebrate your child's accomplishments and provide the public with a glimpse of how special it is at MCHS. With all of the canceled and altered events, our staff and administration want you to know that your students will forever be remembered as a class that excelled in academics, athletics, and life, even in the face of adversity. Enjoy the video.
Anatole France said, "To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe." These next 33 seniors have definitely acted, planned, and believed. To be named a McCracken County High School valedictorian, a student must meet all credit requirements for graduation, complete 7 advanced placement courses, and earn all A's for 8 semesters. We congratulate the following 33 McCracken County High School valedictorians for the 2019-2020 school year. Carly Beatty, Elizabeth Boyles, Macy Kate Bynum, William Ty Crabtree, Jillian Davis, Natalie Eastis, Aaron Eicholtz, Noah Ellis, Grant Iyer, Ansley Golightly, Hope Hodges, Catherine Eisen, Ilya Kostov, Abigail Kuntz, Lene Lawrence, Ian Leatherman, Eugene Lee, Menda Lynn, Jordan Marshall, Ella McBee, Noelle Mills, Jake Mitchell, Marley Moorhead, Ashton Rudy, Brooklyn Sawyer, Sophia Scheiben, Wilson Spraggs, Zoe Thompson, Jade Tinnen, Morgan Tinnen, Alessandra Vertigan, Allie Vernelson, Sydney Woodard. We now congratulate the salutatorians of this year's graduating class. To be named salutatorian, a student must meet all requirements for graduation, complete 7 advanced placement courses, and earn all A's and 1 B through 8 semesters at McCracken County High School. Katie Carruthers, Zachary Farmer, Grant Johnson, Barrett Wagner, Garrett Rudolph, Garrett Schooley, Jacob Sassine. Now, let's meet our students graduating this year with honors.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for watching our senior honors video. Graduates of the class of 2020, we are so proud of all of your accomplishments. Don't forget that on May 22nd, between the hours of 10 and 11, you can come to your senior walk on our campus. You'll also be receiving your project graduation prizes, and we want to thank those sponsors who worked very hard to make sure every senior has something. We look forward to seeing you on May 22nd. Thank you.